Foreign Minister Chetina and Defense Minister Semenyuk, it's a great honor to be here in Warsaw and to meet with both of you and to discuss the common challenges we are facing as alliance. And you are responsible in your country for giving great contributions to the NATO alliance as Foreign Minister and as Minister of Defense. It's good to be in Warsaw because Poland is a strong and very committed ally. And we face great challenges and uncertainties both to the east and to the south. So we must keep NATO strong, both as a political alliance and as a military alliance. The Wales summit, where 28 heads of state and government met, set a very clear course for the alliance. Our focus now is to implement those decisions in full. The Readiness Action Plan will ensure that we can respond even faster to fast-moving crises, with a spearhead force which can deploy within days, and a continuous presence and activity in the eastern part of our alliance. Poland is really making an important contribution to our collective defense with planes, ships, forces, and the multinational headquarters in Szczecin. Poland has moved decisively to implement the defense pledge we made together in Wales. Soon, Poland will reach the NATO benchmark of spending 2% of gross domestic product on defense. And by doing so, Poland stands as an example for many other allied countries because it is crucial that we are able to increase defense spending to invest more in our collective security. You are making significant investments in new equipment and new capabilities, and you play a key role in our missile defense system. So I am really grateful to the service and sacrifice of the Polish troops in NATO operations from Kosovo to Afghanistan. In Afghanistan, we now have the necessary legal framework to launch a new mission to train, advise, and assist the Afghan forces from next year. I will continue to count on Poland's support also in this mission. So thank you very much, both of you. I look forward to working closely with you, both in keeping our alliance strong in the future.